I started working on the migration and refugees crisis in late 2014, middle to late 2014. This exhibition is about stories from Greece, from around Greece, and it has to do on the current financial crisis and the social crisis that Greeks are facing from 2009 since now. And also, it's about the huge refugees and migrants crisis that Greece is facing since 2014, especially in the external borders of the country, in the islands and in the northern, and also in inside the Athens and inside the city that is taking most of the numbers of people that are coming in Greece. I think that this exhibition is full of strong images, of images that are documenting the situation in Greece and what is happening. But at the same time, you can see photos and images that are expanding this vision. There is not just there to take a shot and describe what is happening. It's more deep, more strong. So yes, we can see also an exhibition that is going beyond the first level of the news.